This model uses one micro motor for front wheel drive, one for the rear one, and one for steering all the four wheels. The BuWizz unit is placed in the front here, so we have a bit more weight in the front, which is good for climbing. And we also have a pendular suspension, and it is very simply designed. Each axle swings around the central point, and then I'm using these 15 studded beams, so when this axle goes up, it pushes this axle down. So the body is always at half the angle between the two axles. So the front axle is tilted 10 degrees, then the body is tilted 5 degrees, and so on. So this gives us a very nice suspension system. So again, these models are powered by our prototype's micro motors. So using one micro motor per axle, and they are, because they're so small, they're integrated into the axle. And here they are geared down via 12 and 20 tooth gear. And we also have steering. Possibilities that they provide are just incredible, because you can make such small compact models, and they are really, really useful. Not only can you use them in the axles, like here, you can also integrate them directly into linear actuators or use them to shift various mechanisms such as gearboxes and valves and things like that. It's very simple, robust, nothing to break. And the maximum current that either of the drive motors experienced was 360 milliamps. So even if you block it, the maximum current is only around 400 milliamps. So it's very robust, and it uses a very small amount of power.